What's up, YouTube? It is hot. But first, welcome to another Gig Log, Five Star Productions Entertainment. I'm DJ Pete, DJ, photographer, videographer. We do a lot of different services here. And in around Tucson, Arizona, we've been doing this for over 25 years. And we're branching out a little bit more into the photography, videography, media part of the business. We've always been doing it, but we're doing it more on a pro level, providing those additional services. So, but today we're doing a DJ, we're DJing a wedding. It's gonna be at the El Casino Ballroom, and it's huge. It's a huge venue. They got a huge stage. So today I'm taking my son, me out, unloading and unloading the equipment, load in and load out. So it's gonna be a hot day. It's about 100 degrees, always in Tucson. But it's gonna be indoors, so hopefully it's nice and cool, and hopefully we'll get a breeze, maybe some clouds later, but I don't think so. I think it's just gonna be hot. Arizona, middle of June, right before the summer solstice. But hey, we gotta do what we gotta do. But I'm loaded up. I'm gonna show you really quick what we have loaded up today, what we're working with for our DJ friends and people that wanna know what we do with our company or future clients and things like that. So I'll show you what we're working with today and what the client wanted. So today we are working with a medium package. This is our medium package, or our standard elegant. On our website it says elegant. We have three packages: intimate, elegant, and everlasting. So the big package is our really big premium package, but today we're working with the medium package. It's the elegant package for bigger venues, 300 guests or more. So it's we brought a lot of the bigger stuff, and you know, we customized it. So the customer wanted also some add-ons. We had added on some. You'll see later on in the gig log, you'll see the uplighting, and also we're going to do a slideshow and a couple of music videos. We're doing that as well. So let me turn the camera around. Our van here is loaded, ready to go. Today I'm on a Nissan NV200. I like these. These are nice. They're really roomy. I really like them. I really like these. But for sound, today I got my trusty, I love these. These are the old school Mackie 1530Zs. These are really powerful. Old school wooden cabinets. They're heavy, but you can hear the difference. Three-way speakers, 15 mid and a high. Three-way speakers sound incredible, way better than the two-way speakers, any two-way speakers. The sound is incredible, the power is incredible on these. I'm gonna always rock these. These are really good Mackie 1530 speakers. Z's. And over there we have the to do some fill in. It's a big ballroom. We got the QSC 12.2s over there, brand new. And that's it for sound. Got my controller Pioneer over there. Got all my electrical gear in that bin. Let's see, we're rocking a lighting system here. It's kind of like a gig bar type deal here with the moving heads, both lighting. We got some more lighting right here, and we also got the video for the video presentation in here. We got the mixer laptops, and let's see, we got the projector, extra laptops, a screen, some stands for the QSCs. We got a let's see, what is that, a Jovi? Forget, but it's in that bag. What is that, a wash effects? Wash effects hex in there. The Rockville, what do you call it? Facade, Jesus. Our table's back there. I got an X stand right there for the video. And that's pretty much a short of it. I mean, everything else is still in my office. The MacBook Pro, iPad Pro, and GoPros, cameras, and things like that. That's just the last minute stuff I'm gonna pack, but I'm liking this little van. It's a Nissan. I don't know if I'm gonna, if If I were to bring an 18-inch sub, I'd probably have to put them right here. One right here and one over there. And this stuff can go on top. So I think this is doable for a couple subs. The two subs, I could see them right here, maybe stacked or side by side with stuff on top. So this works. This little vanity is pretty good. So I'll remember it next time. I'm going to keep this video of the gig log. It's an NV200 by Nissan. Nice little van. All right, guys, I'm going to kick back for a bit, get some water, rest, maybe for an hour or two. Then I'm going to get ready, and I'm going to go take off and unload. So I'm going to continue the gig log later on, do the unload. We are all set up here at the historic Casino Ballroom. Early, 6:30, the dinner portion starts at 7 o'clock, and I'm a little early. We did a practice, on-site practice, just before the everything began. So I'm gonna do a quick little walkthrough of what we are working with today. Hi, buenas tardes. And I'm gonna flip the camera around right now so I can just show you what we have today. This is a pretty large ballroom, the historic El Casino Ballroom here in Tucson. There is it's a large dance floor. It's a historic, has a wooden dance floor. I'll show you right now. It's pretty cool. It creaks and crackles, and it's pretty cool dance floor. It's a large stage, has a lot of history, a lot of groups, Tejano, Tex-Mex, different types of groups have performed here. Famous groups that started out here in Southern Arizona have been on this stage, so it's kind of cool to be on this stage. So they renovated a lot here at the thing, so I'm gonna show you. Let me turn around the camera and I'll show you the venue and also what I'm working with. So hopefully it's coming through. I have my Rode wireless lapel on right now. So let's see, I'm gonna turn the camera around. Well, I'm gonna show you the front. I'm gonna show you the Here is the historic Casino Ballroom. And today, let me do a quick pan of what we have today. This is the historic Casino Ballroom. It's really nice. They renovated a lot of things here. It's really nice little ballroom, but it's I say little, but it's pretty big. But here's what we're working with today. Let's see, for sound, I have my trusty Mackie 1530Zs, QSC K12.2s up on the top. I'm also doing video. That's why the large screen is right on top. So I'm doing a little bit of video, not a lot. They want a slideshow, so I got my Epson projector right here set up and a screen right there. I have also some up lights. You can see them here. There's one there. And we have one up there. And we have some on the other side as well. We got my... There's one right here. Let me show you in the back. These stairs always make me nervous. But I got my Mackie Thump Go as my monitor. GoPro 10 to catch some of the footage right here. Doing the iPad Pro 2. iPad Pro, not 2. My trusty Mackie Mixer DDJ SR2. I'm still waiting on the Rev 7. I'll probably get it soon. Hopefully by the next gig log I'll have it. MacBook Pro, a couple of ones running the audio. The music with the Pioneer, and the other one's running the videos. And Serato DJ and Virtual DJ for the videos. Shure mics. What else? Internet. Some of my camera equipment here. Lighting. 1530s are really awesome. Love my QSCs. And I think that's about it for now. We will catch some more videos. This is the historic ballroom right here. It looks really nice.
Yeah. A little bit of merengue. A little bit of Elvis Presley. Let's go. We'll be right back. Tremo, 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 trem